Moria, Lampedusa, Canary Islands, Ceuta, Calais. These are the symptoms. These are the consequences. Everything we do not like about migration in Europe nowadays is the direct, immediate consequence of the fact that Europe does not have a migration and asylum system.